All right, Collingwood, how we doing? This is gonna be awesome. From the Wellington Dukes, number 21, forward Edward Moskowitz. Forward number 77, Ty Collins. From your Mike Jackson GM Blues, number 31, goalie Noah Pack. From your Mike Jackson GM Collingwood Blues, on defense, number 20. Let's get our hardest shot champion out here as well to get his trophy. Luca Fasciano, come on out here, get your trophy. Congratulations. Congratulations, Matt Cato. Come get your trophy for best accuracy.
Close as he gets up to the line. He does it. Oh. He went under the clock. From the junior Canadians. Fukikuza around the boards. He's off to a good start. There he goes at center ice, six and a bit. He's got a good speed going. There he goes, flying around the end. Here he comes. And across the line at 12.94. That's fast. This is quick too. Look at this one go. They're just past 6 seconds at center. Oh, he stumbled. Kept his balance. Look at this. On the time, 13.82.
Tyler Fukikuza, congratulations.
9 seconds.
What's the trick to skating fast? Something that people might not think comes in handy.
I think just a lot of crossovers and try to extend your stride.
Were you doubting yourself at any time in that lap? There was a little bit of a moment in the final turn, but you poured it on and won. How was it in your head?
I thought I did all right. I almost took a spill on the end boards there. I think my toe touched it a little bit, but overall, it was a good skate, so I'm happy about it. Yeah.
Congratulations, Tyler, and he's got the gold chain. That's the trick as well. Here's your champ.
If Pack is able to get a 9 for 9, it could sway the balance, 23-17. Heading into the final round, the shooters. Patterson through his legs, Pack scoops that one. Fasciano. And he goes forehand, Pack stops that one. Pack goes down, gets up again, and Campbell tried to go back, lost control of it. Slow approach this time. What a stretch by Pack! That one hurts. Say goes in. Oh, and Pack kicks out the toe again. Wild shot, blocker save. And poke check. Blocker save, one more to go. Jacob scores.
But unfortunately, the final score ends up Team Giordano 24.
What a finish.
Team Hyman 22. Congratulations to Team Giordano.